I was watching. I was like, he did.
You heard me over there. I pulled right there. And then I was like, I can't go down that freaking rock. I had to turn around.
How we got here?
Huh?
That way.
Dude, where them guys were stuck, I can't get up that.
Is that where we need to go?
Yeah. These bikes go right up it, but my dirt bike ain't going up that fucking hill.
Do we really have to go up that way?
Yeah, it's the only way I've seen.
Do you have a rope?
Yeah, I actually do.
Well then.
Bro,
Well, you can't pull me.
I can't pull you. Aaron could, maybe. If we have to, we can drag it up there.
I'm thinking, you know where we rode up that gravel road and turned around? I told you.
Yeah, go that way.
I might go that way.
Well, you're on a bike here. You can easily get...
We really have to go up where they were just stuck?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. That's the way out of here.
I can't go up that hill.
Yeah, the tires will keep falling off, bitch.
Not even with the tire. I'm talking about just get up that hill.
They built this track, and you're stuck.
Trapped you in it.
There ain't no way out.
Oh, I can get out. We just can't get the four-wheelers out.
You couldn't get this thing tight or what?
No, it wouldn't tight. Let me rephrase. I'm sorry. Yes, it got as tight as I could make it. And then for some reason, while I'm driving, it's now finger tight. You know, and now I just tighten the ball with my hand.
One of them tightened up really good.
You'll have the cops chasing you in a second. Once you get over that hillside you're talking about.
To me?
Yeah. Just your lugs.
Oh yeah, go get down the highway.
I mean, yeah, you can go 80 miles an hour, right? But...
Well, luckily we have no cell signal.
Well, man, he's tightened up pretty nice.
I don't know what to tell you, Dad. They were tight for me.
I watched that tire get wobbly and more wobbly and more wobbly, and you kept giving it more gas and it kept wobbler, and then that happened. And you know when you put that tire back on, it was as tight as you can get it, right? Is it going to start raining?
In spring.
It's going to...
You can get down here and get wet. None of us are getting out.
Well, sun goes down at 5:01 right now.
Fuck.
And,
put this in here.
Yeah.
Where'd you get it from?
Out of my truck.
Oh, so you made it back up there?
Yeah. That's where I've been. This boot's been bent.
You didn't bring it back no McDonald's or nothing?
Yeah.
It's closed up. We good?
The tire's almost flat.
Is it? No, man.
No, dude, this has been hot.
It's really leaning that way.
That's just how it's going to end up. Because that's straight.
The tire's low.
I'm sitting on this hill.
It's
fine. Y'all get turned around. Let's see if we can make it up out of here. There's a guy over here on a motorcycle. He didn't make it
up. Raina.
Hopefully y'all get out. Hopefully I don't run off this hill.
Thank you.
in there?
Huh?
We put the bike on and we spent it sideways. And we put all of it on the back instead of jumping in that truck. It'd be a lot easier to do that. It fits on this. Kind of needs to pull forward. But, no, I think we need to. I'm done. No, you know what? I'm done.
Feels a little strong for me. But you know what? It, believe it or not, it had a little traction. It must be had sand in it.
Maybe something about it. That's the most important piece right there.
Getting in and out.
Yeah. I think we can put these bikes on and spin them somewhere.
On here? I don't think they will.
Be super tight, but we can try. I think we can try. Seize it and put it in the back of your truck.
You need to look at it. We've got
so
one, two, three, four, five, six. We got one, two, three, four, five. Nope. It's about 5 inches too short.
stuff or something.
No, you don't.
What?
I don't know. Maybe so.
We got one cool place down in Evans, down there at Black Mountain, but there ain't a whole lot around here. We had Camner over there, outside of Magnolia there. It's nothing as big as this, but this is a pretty nice place here.
So we go over there, it's very cold, and it's really rocky.
Parkway, isn't it?
It's a good road, always.